Full method and ingredient lists are in the description box. So the first thing we're going to start with is roasting the garlic. I want you to drizzle your garlic bulb with olive oil and wrap it in tin foil before putting it in the oven at 200 degrees for 40 minutes. Once it's out of the oven, leave to cool, unwrap, and then you're going to squeeze out each of the garlic cloves into the blender alongside all other ingredients that you can find in the description box before blending together until smooth. I like my hummus really, really smooth, hence why I've added the water just to get that consistency that I'm looking for. And that's you got your roasted garlic hummus. Enjoy!